Good evening. It's been a long travel day. I'm looking at the clock. It's 11:19 right now, and I'm in Lyon, France, in my very cute little apartment. I'm staying here in this apartment by myself. It actually has two bedrooms, but so more than enough space for just me. It's super, super cute though. It doesn't look like anyone actually lives here. It looks like it's more just like a rental or maybe like a vacation spot. But yeah, it's very clean, modern, great location in the old city. Yeah, so I'm excited to kind of explore in the morning. We got here a lot later than expected because our first train was delayed because the train in front of us had an accident or something, so it was like completely stopped. So then we had to like wait for that train to be fixed so that we could move. So it just took us a lot longer to get here. We had to like, we waited in Paris for like an hour, like longer, or like we sat in Paris for like about an hour, just like got a glass of wine while we were there in the train station and stuff. But yeah, then when we got to Lyon, we just went right to the restaurant. We were meeting my mom's colleagues for dinner. Thankfully it was close to the station, but we had to like take our luggage, which was a bit inconvenient. But it was also kind of like right in, but the restaurant was kind of right in between the station and where I'm staying, so it was like 10-15 minutes on each end walking, which was nice. And yeah, definitely very tired now just from all the traveling, even though like I feel like we didn't do much today, we just traveled a lot. Yeah, I'm just kind of gonna take a shower now. I think these really cute like little coffee, like they have like tea, coffee, hot chocolate, all the good stuff in here, so I'm at least like ready for the morning. And then probably just like go out to like a boulangerie to grab something to eat and then see what I get up to. So yeah, I'm really excited to be here. It seems very cute so far. Yeah, I'm gonna get some sleep, take a shower, get some sleep, and talk to you later. Okay, so I thought I would do the little house tour now. So this is what you see when you walk in. And then you go through here, and then this is the first bedroom, which is the one I decided to stay in. So yeah, the bedrooms are just like very simple, but perfect. Like, you know, it's just a bed basically, but very nice bed. I slept well. And then this is the view, which is also very lovely. And this bedroom also had a closet. The other one didn't have a closet, so that's kind of why I chose to sleep in this one, because I put my bag in there. This is the hallway. This is the toilet room. And then this here next door is like the shower and everything. Oh, look, I can see myself. There was no full-length mirror, so I actually didn't check my outfit, but I think we're okay. And yeah, and this is the second bedroom. And then this, I have to show you the view from this one because it's like amazing. Like, look at that. You can see like up the hill, there's like the cathedral or big church. And then you can see like down. I can show you like, see like the path everyone's going. Oh, it looks like a bunch of kids going to school. And you see like the other way. So yeah, the view is like super amazing to see this morning. And I'll go back in here. Well, I didn't turn the lights on in the kitchen, so it's a little dark. Oh, it's not too dark. But yeah, you can see, yeah, that kind of just like left me like, you know, everything you need basically, like toaster, kettle, coffee maker, and like, yeah, these little things of coffee I showed you already. And then yeah, this is the living room. So that's it. It's super nice. Yeah, and I'm really happy with it, honestly. coming home after a day two in Lyon. It's honestly such a nice city. I'm currently walking up the four flights of stairs to get to my apartment, which is quite a bit. Very like windy stairs. It's like a castle turret. And I decided to wear like my cute little sandals today, but or not all day, so just to go out to dinner tonight. But they're definitely kind of killing my feet right now. So excited to take those off and take a nice cold shower, because also it's very warm out here. Yeah, but super nice city, been really enjoying it. Just got my apartment now. Spent the day today, just me and my dad, so that was very sweet. We went to the park, as you will have seen. Then got some ice cream. Then went out for a Vietnamese food. That's the update at the moment. I hope you've been enjoying the picture so far. I'm gonna take a nice cold shower and then just probably sit on the couch for a bit, or my bed, we'll see. But yeah, we'll see what happens tomorrow. Morning, today is, what is it, Thursday? So my second to last full day here. Yeah, today we're gonna do a little day trip to a medieval village close by. I think it was called Perrouge. Yeah, I'm just gonna do a bit of journaling and then just get ready for my day, have some breakfast, and then wait until my parents come to, and then we're gonna walk to the train station. So yeah, see you later. Hello. Today is the last day in Lyon. Yeah. I'm up pretty early because I woke up at 7 and I was like, I could fall back asleep, but at the same time, I want to be as tired as possible for my overnight bus, because I'm taking the overnight bus back to Amsterdam. And I don't know, I feel like if I'm more tired, I'll have an easier time sleeping. I hope it doesn't backfire on me and I'm just like extra tired tomorrow because I'm working. a few hours after I get back, and then going out to a party that night too, so that'd be really fun. Yeah, if you see these, they're not pimples, they're bug bites. There's like three of them at least, and then I think I have like one over here also. It's very annoying. And right now they're super red because I keep scratching them. Anyway, I'll show you my coffee. It's kind of funny because, well, first of all, okay, first of all, it's in a bowl because if I want to do like two of the, like the little pods, it doesn't fit in the mugs they have here. So I was like, okay, I'm going to put it in a bowl. And then also, I made it yesterday so that I could make it cold. And then I was like, what's going to happen if I just put it directly into the freezer and leave it in the freezer overnight? So now it's like really frozen. So I'm just kind of like going to wait for it to thaw out for the next like, it's already starting to thaw a little because I put it out like 20 minutes ago maybe. So I'm just going to keep waiting it for it to thaw like while I do my other stuff, I guess. Like keep getting ready and then have that. And then I'll meet my parents to go out for breakfast after. We're going to go to the Contemporary Art Museum today, and then it's next to the park that I went to the other day with my dad, so we'll like show my mom some of that and walk around, and then probably go back up to the spa at their hotel one more time. Yeah, the little town Perouge was super sweet yesterday, but very small. Like we did it all so fast. Like we thought, you know, we would do some, like sit and have lunch, do more. We ended up seeing the whole thing before lunch, so like the place we ended up choosing for lunch was near the entrance, or yeah, the engines that we chose because of a few. So after that we just walked down, and then there's like the little village at the top of the hill, but then there's like the main, more I guess contemporary city. So we walked down towards there. We took a different path that was like apparently part of the Camino pilgrimage trail, so that was kind of nice. And then we went up to like another little hike for, there was like a ruin of a castle, but it was actually so hot yesterday, like we were all, I think we're all a little dehydrated and like maybe a bit of sunstroke at a certain point, and all felt a little faint by the time we got back into Lyon. But yeah, then we just like rested at my place for a bit before going back out to grab some dinner. We just grabbed like takeout. Oh my gosh, there's so many bugs in here. I don't know what's going on. Anyway, I'm gonna get on to my day and take you along. And then, yeah, that's it. With the restaurant, we just had our last dinner. We went back to the Vietnamese place that my dad and I went to one night by ourselves because we were like, mom should try this because it was so good. And once again, we just ate our food so fast because it was so delicious, we just couldn't stop eating. Yeah, sad to leave, sad to say goodbye to my parents. I don't know when I'm gonna see them again, and that's kind of sinking in, but also just feeling, yeah, really grateful that they came, that I had this trip for them, and kind of just realizing that, you know, no matter where I move in the world, my parents and my sister too, I guess, my family, like the three of them, you know, will always come visit me, and that's, you know, like a kind of a priority, I guess, of like seeing each other at least once a year, you know, because that's been the case in some cases where it's been almost a year, like at least 9 months we haven't seen each other at a time. But yeah, so just really grateful for that, and that, yeah, we can spend lovely time together and really enjoy it. But anyway, Lyon is a lovely city, and yeah, it was super hot again today, but just really liked it, and heading back to Amsterdam now, and who knows what I'm gonna do. My apartment is up in like
less than 50 days, I think, I have left of my apartment, and then no idea where I'm gonna go after that. So stay tuned, I guess. Maybe I'll make a, who knows when I'll make another video anyway. But anyway, yeah, we'll see. Super grateful and happy at the moment, but also nervous about the future. And now I'm gonna use the bathroom and go back out and get my bus soon.